the rider is riding. So it's really two motorcycles in one. But the really great feature is what we call co-pilot. And this is a 360-degree series of sensors, including radar and camera on the rear and on the front, that scans the environment that the rider rides in, identifies 40 moving threats, predicts the trajectories of those threats, then communicates through a light bar, and haptic throttle vibrations, threats that the rider may face. These include rear collision warning. If you're stopped and a car is coming up behind you, you will get a sensor feedback that tells you to move out of the way. You can include blind spot detection. This surface will light up if there's a car hiding in the spot where you can't see. And all of these features create a riding experience where the motorcycle rider is always looking where they're going, not turning their head, not changing their focus. And that extra time and their response time that affords makes a safer rider.
Usually the those features are applying to the bike,
which is ideal. Actually, she was here.
That's why I talked about.